Hello everyone, welcome to MATLAB tutorial brought to you by MATLAB Helper. In this video tutorial, we'll see how to design a Butterworth IIR low pass filter using bilinear transformation method. So to write the code, we consider a problem. Design a Butterworth IIR filter using bilinear transformation by taking t is equals to 1 second, and this is the given equation. From this equation, we can find out attenuation in pass band AP, attenuation in stop band AS, pass band edge frequency PEF, and stop band edge frequency SEF. Now let us write solution code for this example. Starting with clear all and CLC, we define the given terms AP, AS, PEF, SEF, and T equal to 1, which is given in the question. Next, we convert the attenuation in passband AP and attenuation in stopband AS into decibels as alpha P and alpha S respectively. In bilinear transformation method, we use the formula capital omega, that is the horseshoe omega, equals 2 upon sampling time t into tan of edge frequency upon 2. So we implement this formula and calculate the new corner or edge frequencies for both passband and stopband. Now the function n,wn, which is equals to butterrod into the bracket calculated passband frequency, comma calculated stopband frequency, comma passband attenuation in decibels, comma stopband attenuation in decibels, and comma s finds the minimum order n and cutoff frequencies wn for an analog Butterworth filter. The last term in the bracket s denotes that we are working in analog domain. And if it is absent or we forget to write it, the code will show an error or give wrong answers. Next command is butter n,wn, which returns the transfer function coefficients of an nth order low pass digital Butterworth filter with normalized cutoff frequency wn. TF command creates a transfer function model. We again apply the butter command and find the unnormalized function. As we are using the bilinear transformation method, we use the command bilinear, which converts an S-domain transfer function given by num and n to a discrete equivalent in Z-domain. Again, we create a transfer function model, which is our required transfer function of IIR filter. We define W from 0 to pi with an interval of pi by 16. Now we find the frequency response and then find the absolute value of the obtained frequency response, which is our magnitude response. And later we plot it against W by pi with the title magnitude response of a Butterworth IIR filter. Let us now run the code. So this is the output magnitude response of the given Butterworth IIR filter using bilinear transformation method. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button. Also subscribe to our channel for updates on more such videos. For any queries, write us through the comment section down below. Thank you. Bye-bye.